Wanna do YouTube, it's your boy Snank815 and I'm back with another video. Y'all new to that channel, man, make sure you hit that like, subscribe, share, comment, get notified when I drop these videos. Today is a reaction video to Lil Boosie going off on, I think, Young Blue. Let's get into it. I wonder what he's talking about. What's he talking about, y'all?
Come on, man. Y'all kick me out, bro. Pay me my money, bro. Everybody knew what was going on. Come on, man.
What are you talking about? What's going on with Boosie, man?
They think I ain't got enough money to fight them, bro. That's what they think, bro, you know. They think I ain't got enough money to fight them, bro. They try to stall it out, so I keep paying all you $100,000 every 3 months and shit. What are you talking about? Is he talking about Young Blue? A lot of people tell me stay out the internet with this shit, but I can't, bro. This shit on my heart, bro. This how I fight back, bro. If I didn't go to the internet, nobody would know what's going on, bro. It's the only way I can fight back, bro.
Okay.
It's the only way I can fight back, bro. Shit crazy, bro.
Damn.
My mama taking it, always gonna take his side. It don't matter, it been like this since we was kids, I guess. We different people, bro. I guess, you know, I'm the strong one. I guess you feel like that. But my mama, you know, my mama always.
I think they're cousins. If I'm not mistaken, I think they're cousins, y'all. Well, who are you talking about?
This shit sad shit that broke up my family, bro. Like, I don't give a fuck what my mama said. You think this lawsuit is getting dropped, you got me. Hey, shit, I don't give a fuck what kind of shit. I'm full throttle with this motherfucker. Don't do that to you, you got enough money. You got me fucked up. Straight up. See what the fuck I'm saying, guys? Bro, this shit that separated a family, bro. This shit that separated a family, bro. A woman I love to death. But the corn is it's a first child, bro. It's a first child, bro.
So you're talking about his brother, sister, what?
She just gonna stand up.
not sad, man, but.
Damn. Yeah, bro.
That's sad.
I'm related to your mother, bro, because of this. All she's thinking about is him, bro. She ain't thinking about my kids. It's my kids, buddy, bro. I'm straight, nigga.
Wow.
My kids are gonna get this money. I'm putting this shit in the truck for my kids, bro. Like, nigga, y'all, man, I'm losing my fucking mind, bro, nigga.
That's sad, man. I don't know what to say, y'all.
I don't give a fuck.
I don't know.
No, I guess you don't look at him like you look at me like a soldier, bro. I don't know, but I guess you don't give a fuck.
I thought it was about Young Blue, but I guess it's about his brother. I don't know. Dang, man. Sad to